In my practice, I don't do all procedures. I send all oral surgery patients, things like that, I send them to Dr. Stone. And when I say Dr. Stone, it's either one because I don't have a preference. They're both excellent. They have worked on my wife, my mother-in-law, my brother-in-law, my sister-in-law, and even my son. And so if that doesn't show you the trust I have in them, I don't know what will. The biggest thing working with them, and it is big, is communication. I can get a hold of them anytime I want. I'll send them a text, say, call me. My ladies at the office know if they're on the line, come get me. But that's the biggest thing. And if I shoot them a text and they don't answer right back, I know they're in a procedure. And as soon as they're done, they'll get back to me.